Morning, Valencia High School.
Good morning, Jags.
Good morning, everybody.
Homecoming tickets are now on sale during lunch outside the 100 building. The price is going to be 25 for one and 40 for a couple. See you there.
Student Council, there will be a meeting today during lunch in the Jag Den. Please grab your lunch and head to the meeting. Also, if you're interested in joining Student Council, please see Ms. Chavez-Gonzalez in room 102 or Mr. Navarro in room 101.
Students, you must have a valid 2021-2022 school year parking permit no later than 2 p.m. on September 17th. Starting September 20th, any vehicle parked on school grounds not displaying the proper parking permit in the rearview mirror will be tagged and towed at owner's expense. To get a parking permit, you must have the following: valid New Mexico driver's license, valid New Mexico vehicle registration, and an up-to-date insurance on the vehicle that will be on school grounds.
Hey Jags, the 2021-2022 yearbook is now on pre-sale. You can go to www.yearbookordercenter.com. Cost is $60. Make sure you put in the school code 12870. You can also pre-order your yearbook in Ms. Gonzalez's room, room 102.
Seniors, please remember that Senior Sunrise will be Monday, September 20th at 6:45 on the football field.
Our varsity football team will travel to Santa Teresa High School on Thursday, and our C-team football will host Belen in the Jaguar Stadium at 7 o'clock.
Staggered release schedule today is 200s, 400s, and 700s will go to lunch at 10:35, and the 100s, 300s, 500s, and the gym will release at 10:45.
Thank you! Have a great day!
Have a good day, Jags!
Thank you, Jags. You have a great day.